This video is a public service announcement for anybody that watches Call of Duty content on YouTube. Whether it's my channel, another channel, or the Call of Duty channel itself, you are not safe from this advertisement right here. This is claiming that you can play Black Ops 4 on mobile devices, and it's a limited early access beta to be the first to play on mobile. This is not true. This is not by Activision or Call of Duty or Treyarch. This does not exist. It is a scam. And for some reason, YouTube thought, hey, this looks legitimate. Let's approve this ad campaign and play it to people who like this similar content. No, do not fall for it, guys. Do not download this app on your Android or iOS. It does not exist. All it's going to do is play some sort of video file that makes it seem like it's legitimate, and then it tries to make you take surveys and do other stupid stuff to unlock the full version. This isn't actually the first advertisement for this specific scam either. This is like the second or third one. YouTube does pull them down and people do report them so they get removed, but they just keep popping up over and over and over again, and they have been for the past month and a half since the game released. There's a really good video that was done by a YouTuber named Mudahar. He's got a channel called SomeOrdinaryGamers. I'll link his video down below in the description. Definitely go check it out if you want to know the complete backstory of this scam. This isn't the first version of it. There's been multiple versions of it. They keep getting flagged and removed, and these people keep uploading these videos to scam people. And they log in with multiple accounts, and they try to basically say, hey, this actually worked. Thank you so much for showing me, when it doesn't really work. Don't get sucked into the scam. Don't click on these ads. Don't download the apps. It just isn't a thing. If it ever does become a real thing and Activision does officially decide to release some sort of mobile version, I will make sure to let you guys know right here on the channel. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, don't get scammed, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Peace.